very glad you're here.
Hello.
message.
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Nido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity.
You, however,
will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
Good morning. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments, then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Nido, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
There you are. Listen, I found the documents that should pierce to the very heart of the problem. They are being held by one of Cerberus's top revenants. They have to be very important. I'll get straight to the problem. The owner has joined the Lost and won't let them go. I have to see what's in those documents. Would you be willing to retrieve them? Here, this is a map that leads to the depths he wanders. I entrust it to you. Yo, you pop up just about everywhere, huh? I mean, I'm not lost or anything, but one of those things around the corner has me in a bit of a pinch. I thought I had the perfect spot, but then trouble came swaggering in. I can't go back to my brothers until that problem is taken care of. Just when I thought I'd found the
Thank you. thanks a million. You really are a lifesaver. Yeah, this looks good. It's got enough space for all my little brothers. Great. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the place for a bit. I need to make sure it's going to be all right for them to live here. A big brother's work is never done.